sababta u jeclaado waxay ahayd aniga horta inta badan waxaa ahay gabar jecel shaqooyinka ay ragga qabtaan inay qabato.
But every single day of Maryama's working life, men tell her she shouldn't be doing her job. There are very few Kamara women in Somalia, but plenty of men who have an opinion about Maryama's chosen path.
لكن داي برالك أو يحفزك بعد بيتان ما قادكر.
ما قادكر عادير أنا أمشي نقادكر.
قادكر. آه. نيجانو كلو فرنا كانوا قد أنا قد مشان.
Imagine being a camera woman and living in a culture like Somalia's, being judged every time you go out and do your job.
آه ما حكوا هذا.
هذا نيزان. هاي. هذا السياسة بدي وقفين بدي وقفين و.
Maryama always gives as good as she gets. Even working for the most powerful man in Mogadishu doesn't protect Maryama from harassment. Once among Somalia's most feared warlords, Omar Filish is the mayor and governor of the local region. Today, Omar Filish is visiting an orphanage for more than 800 girls, many of whom lost their parents in Somalia's long-running civil war. For Nurto, who runs the orphanage, women's rights are crucial to Somalia's future. Many men, she says, show no concern at all for Somali women struggling to survive on the streets, but get very upset when a professional like Maryama dares to step into male territory.
Meeqa suuqa xamarweyn marka gasho miis wiil yaa ay ku goobayna bal eeg fiiri qof haysto gabadhaas qoraxda fadhido ee xaamilka ee dhabarka u nuujinayso ee qoraxda wax ku goobaynayso cid dhahayso gabadhaan meeshaan ha laga badbaadi aw rageed ma jirto laakiin marka waxay isnadiifisay wiilka agtiisa soo istaagto oo ragay la tartan daaleya marka taas waa cunsurnimo waa haysnimo waa dulmi waa xadgudub ma la ogolaan karo taas waa ka soo horjeednaa.
When Maryama is not out filming, she's based at the mayor's compound. These men are part of Omar Filish's security team, which makes them Maryama's colleagues. A 25-year-old single mother enjoys workplace banter with these men and believes their attitude towards women has changed due to the experience of working with her.
Wiilashaas walaaladay ah askarta shaqadeeda way la qabsadeen wax caadi ka tahay wayna way ixtiraamaan in badan wayna aaminsan yihiin inay gabar wax walba ay qaban karto because ana ka dhadhacsiiyey oo maalin walba la joogo oo hal sano iyo
Maryama might well have changed her male colleagues' attitudes, but there is something she cannot do anything about. Take legal action against any harasser. Somalia has no laws against sexual harassment and no effective courts. That's not going to stop Maryama, though.
لكن أنا مهمة دكوا دعوة صار وضد كسر دلو ضد إيه وحيدها يعني سيجو فرفوري ما بحمل أنا مهمة دي وحيد عشان شقد عماش أنا وي ما ذي ناقب صلا كلي إنتاس وحقوني أدري من ما جفتو
بقوا وعمل سكي بس بنكسر
It's the weekend in Somalia. Mariama and her friends are going on a day trip outside Mogadishu, a rare opportunity to escape the daily judgment and harassment of men. Despite the barriers women face, Mariama is determined to keep going, to prove men wrong, and to pave the way for the next generation of Somali women.
حمسنا هاي حلقة متكلي واحد نوجو جكره جبر كستو شقدي يدو عادي جهد كجرت والله هو حمق ما جرتوا إن لوجو السكريبتو إيش قدي في قبضته جبر لي مركز ورا شيء ده وقربوا بعنا إني كعابسه ويسكرب يستعجل حلقة متكلي نوجو جكره الله تعالى